So we've got the distance sensor wired up now then, and basically we're using the ultrasonics to detect how far away we are from things, and the drive motors should engage slowly, pushing it forwards up until a point where it gets about 20 centimeters away from a solid object, and then it'll shut down the drives. Fire up, Richie, and let's see what
See if it
happens.
works outside this time.
You can hear the PWM starting her up.
That's better than before.
There she goes. Might need a bit of steering towards the wall. Lovely.
Eventually the drive current go up enough. Yeah.